So you were David's father, and he was your only son. And the new-cut peats are rotting, and the work is left undone, because of an old man weeping, just an old man in pain, for David, his son David, that will not come again. Oh, the letters he wrote you, and I can see them still, not a word of the fighting, but just the sheep on the hill, and how you should get the crops in ere the year gets stormier. And the Boches have got his body, and I was his officer. You were only David's father, but I had 50 sons. When we went up in the evening under the arch of the guns, and we came back at twilight, oh God, I heard them call to me for help and pity that could not help at all. Oh, never will I forget you, my men that trusted me, more my sons than your fathers, for they could only see the little helpless babies and the young men in their pride. They could not see you dying and hold you while you died. Happy and young and gallant, they saw their firstborn go, but not the strong limbs broken and the beautiful men brought low, the piteous writhing bodies. They screamed, "Don't leave me, sir," for they were only your fathers, but I was your officer.